So I'm gonna miss Clinton, honestly. I have a lot of fond memories there. I really know everybody. It's impossible for me to walk around anywhere on campus now without knowing people. And so it's a little emotional leaving there. I'm gonna miss it. It's a wonderful place.